That's cheating, protested Libra. Keep your voice down, Bonnie said with a scowl. I don't want them to hear us. But Bonnie ignored her protest. We're not cheating. They cheated us. We didn't ask Dr. Ziegler to bring us down here. As soon as he let us out, we should make a run for it. But Dr. Ziegler is relying on us, Tasman argued. He's trusting us. He is using us, Tasman, Bonnie argued back. That's because he stayed and we are the only ones who can help him save the world, Libra said. If we let him down, he let us down. He shouldn't have made Dylan write that silly essay. And he shouldn't have kidnapped us, Bonnie said fiercely. Steely determination shone in her eyes and I knew that nothing we said was going to change her mind. I hated it when my friends argued. I knew Bonnie was right, but I also knew Libra and Tasman were right. Somehow, I had to make peace between the three of them. Listen up, guys. Here's the plan, I interrupted. We'll do what Bonnie says. We'll call Dr. Ziegler's girls. We'll make him take us to the ice skating rink. If the missing icicle is there, great. He'll let us go, and we'll never see him or the slippers again. And if it isn't, challenged Bonnie, then we'll do what you said, I told her. We'll make a run for it, okay? What if he tries to stop us? Asked Libra. He won't, I promise. The skating rink is next to the shopping mall. He wouldn't dare harm us with so many people nearby. At the time, my plan sounded so easy. If only I'd known how risky it was. If I'd known it wasn't going to work.